is right there.
Cecum.
Cecum. How do you know it's the cecum?
It's huge.
Well, it's huge.
Blind-ended.
Yeah, that's right. If you get down here and look, it's got a blind end. So that's cecum. And all the rest of this is colon. Horses have a huge colon. This happens to be a mare. So here is the rectum up here. Here is the reproductive tract. Here's one horn of the uterus. There's the ovary. There's the oviduct. I don't know anything else that we haven't covered on the models.